Hello everyone, my name is Anna and I'm Senior Flight Training Consultant in Flying Academy. Today I'm going to tell you how students of Flying Academy becoming airline pilots in Europe. So quick answer is, you need to obtain EASA ATPL frozen license. Let's take a look what it consists of. It all starts with a private pilot license, the first step in the aviation career. The holder of PPL license can act as a pilot in command or co-pilot on airplanes in non-commercial operations. To obtain PPL license, you will go through theoretical and practical exams. Once that's set, we move to the major theoretical part, which is ATPL theory, the highest level of aircraft pilot certification. During ATPL theory, you will need to pass 14 exams for different subjects, which is covered in more detailed way comparing within the PPL course. Meanwhile, you will need to finish your night rating. This qualification allows students to fly during nighttime in visual meteorological conditions. From this point, you will be able to start your time building to meet requirements in the end of your training. Actual fun starts after finishing ATPL theory. Yes, I'm talking about practical part. First is instrument rating. It allows you to use navigational instruments available in pilot cockpit. It's useful in conditions of low visibility that caused by weather, for example. Then training moves to the commercial pilot license part. CPL is a qualification that permits holder to act as a pilot of an aircraft for remuneration. When issuing CPL license, pilot will have 200 total time flight hours, out of which 100 as a pilot in command. Finally, student joins his last part of the training, multi-engine piston add-on. Multi-engine piston is a rating that extends privileges of private pilot license and commercial pilot license and allows you to fly aircraft with more than one engine. At this moment, we have different courses for the students with no experience in aviation whatsoever. At the end of those, you will get the same license, ATPL frozen. However, there are some differences in training approach, time, theory lessons, and additional qualifications in each course. Let's take a look what we have got for you. 02 ATPL is a modular program that you can finish in 12 to 14 months. In the end of the training, you will have 200 total time flight hours. Part of the training ATPL theory is done in the group. Nevertheless, the remaining parts of the training are done individually. You can start your program anytime, whenever it's most comfortable for you. Modular 02 ATPL program is suitable for students who are not able to be in the training on a daily basis and who needs more flexible schedule. It makes our 02 ATPL program top choice among the trainees. Modular course is more flexible than integrated one, but it requires more dedication, self-studying, and discipline. 02 ATPL with ES experience is the program with a unique opportunity to finish your PPL and time building in Miami, United States. The perfect weather conditions will allow you to finish two training modules in the shortest terms. After time building, you will be able to continue your training in one of our European bases in Czech Republic. The best thing about this course is that in the end of the training, you will get two licenses, PPL FAA and EASA ATPL frozen. How cool is that? 0 to 1500 is the same as 0 to ATPL program designed especially for European Union citizens. You can finish your program in 14 to 16 months. After getting your ATPL frozen license, you will finish flight instructor course. This will give you opportunity to get your first job as a flight instructor in Flying Academy for next 24 months. During the employment period, you will reach 1,500 hours. The program 0 to 1,500 is the best way to start your career in aviation, to gain significant experience and many valuable flight hours. ATPL Integrated program is designed for students who want to be perfectly ready for their airline job straight after the training. Duration of the course is 14 months. Theoretical preparation is done in small groups on a daily basis. This program includes a significant number of IR hours. Moreover, multi-crew cooperation and jet orientation course are also included. So that's what you need to know about our European courses that will help you to get to the pilot cockpit of international airlines. I hope that was very helpful for you. Make sure to check rest of our videos. You can find more detailed information on our website, where you can also contact us, as well as using Facebook or phone. Crew of Flying Academy is always here for you. So that's it for today, and I will see you next time. Bye bye!